Can we do a group around the place?
Hey, look at me.
Knowledge Rugby Club, I take my hat off to you for being at the forefront of a very, very important issue. Now, there's a couple of things I'd like to say, but I'll just explain what he's saying about my mustache. I committed to removing my mustache if we raise $5,000 in at the ministry with respect to cancer awareness and prostate cancer. So we've got a thing going on at the ministry saying that they pretty much raised $5,000, so you might not see me with a mustache anymore. But ladies and gentlemen, this is a phenomenal issue amongst men, and I think, as I said, I take my hat off to the Golden Oldies Rugby Club for taking the lead and being at the forefront of all of this and making sure that the Cancer Society, Ministry of Health and everybody else is involved, because it's something that everybody needs to be aware of. And I'd like to take this opportunity to invite the Golden Oldies Rugby Club, the Super Golden Oldies Rugby Club, please don't be super-centric. Take it to the rest of the country. On behalf of the Fiji Motorcyclists Association, we are committed to helping you raise the awareness. Whether you do it anywhere in Fiji, we'll always be there. So I've spoken to the president, definitely 100% committed behind you guys to actually make sure we get more and more people aware of this. And I'm sure the Ministry of Health will always be with you. It's an important issue. Like Philip just said, you know, early detection is the best prevention on all of this. So please don't be afraid to go get tested. It is, I know sometimes a lot of men just think, oh no, I'm not going to worry about it, you know, nothing's happening to me. But if you reach a certain age, you really need to go get yourself tested and checked. It does give you a massive peace of mind to find out one way or the other. But again, congratulations to the Super Golden Oldies Rugby Club, the Cancer Society for actually doing this. I think it's a wonderful thing. I think Fiji, the whole of Fiji, all the men in Fiji need to be more and more aware about this. We tend to concentrate a lot on breast cancer awareness, etc., but there's very little done about prostate cancer. And this is the right forum to do it. And it's a great day to enjoy this, and I hope you all have a wonderful day. Please tell them, tell all your mates, all your friends, get tested. Get tested. That's the best prevention. Thank you very much. Nawalewu.
Good morning, Bulanizers. First to and a different bike this morning, and it does show for you it's a bicycle, cycle, motorcycle. Like there are the Nandi team that just arrived. That's why it's important.